Get set.
Let's go.
Go!
Get set. Go. Go. Number four. Good job, buddy.
Good job. I am going to say the YMCA for the stay at the YMCA.
So that each one of you can be used by God, no matter what's happened to you, no matter where you go, you can witness to Jesus, and God will open doors even if you can't see it.
Jesus does not love you because of what's in you. He loves you. 1 John 4:8, God is love. And that means this, even when you are at your most unlovely and unlovable, He is still crazy in love with you. Because He cannot deny what He is. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
We're all hiding in our nice, comfy little rooms. But you're the salt of the earth. You're the light of the world. If anybody's going out and shout, hey, fire, it should be us.
Sometimes your gifts aren't welcome or accepted. But that doesn't mean you stop using it. It simply means you go where God would have you go to use them in front of the people He'd have you use them in front of.
You're called to one. To the one. In the name of Jesus. By the power of the Holy Spirit.
Thank you.
Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever.